everybody. Welcome back to E-Cubed. E-Cubed. I like that. Today's expression. Let's start. Today's expression. I had a long week. I had a long week. What do you mean, I had a long... Everybody's week is the same. 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Whatever. Every day it's the same. It's the... How come you had a long week? Then I had a short week? What do you mean? This is a great expression. And it means... I had a difficult week. I had a difficult week. I had a tiring week. I had a stressful week. I had a long week. Nobody says this, I had a long week. No, you have to say, oh, I had a long week. This has been a long week. I hate long weeks. This week is so long. Okay? What's the opposite? A short week? Nah. Some people might say short, but the opposite would be a good week, an easy week, a nice week, a stress-free week. Okay? I hope you didn't have a long week. Pronunciation. If we say this fast, there's no H. I had a, perfect. But we also say, I had a long week. American pronunciation, this is an A-W, like law, law, long, long. I had a long week. I had a long week. Even though it's Thursday, Monday through Thursday, whew, I had a long week so far. Listen to the dialogue. You look stressed. Well, I had a long week. Already? What happened? Just work. I have a new project that's taking forever. I hope your week is going well. I hope it's been stress-free. And I'll see you tomorrow. You look stressed. Well, I had a long week. Already? What happened? Just work. I have a new project that's taking forever. You look stressed. Well, I had a long week. Already? What happened? Just work. I have a new project that's taking forever. You look stressed. Well, I had a long week. Already? What happened? Just work. I have a new project that's taking forever.
This class was approved by T. Oh, I'm T.